right. So this is One Daytona. We done came down. You have your different shops. We'll go around, do some shops, but we have our different shops. Sunglass World. We're going over here to Rock Bottom to eat. We have Four Rivers Barbecue. And this is like your public restroom. Let you know that they have restrooms. This place here is always busy. They have cruising car shows here on the weekends. They just have a lot of different things going on down here. They have an art exhibit. They have an art show one weekend. This here gives you like some of the information of what's coming. There's an art battle. All right, so we're headed in Rock Bottom Restaurant and Brewery. We're gonna go get our dinner. So let's taking you guys with us as we feast, feast, feast. So I wanted you guys to see the brewery because they do make their own beers here. And you can taste them. I'll show you guys the menu in a second. This is the outside sitting from where we're sitting at and eating. Just giving you guys a little view. This is the bar up here. I have to cut the people off that's sitting at the bar. This is another area that's doing the brew. Shot of the upstairs. Let's just look at all this equipment they have here. Equipment at the top. It's a lot. They also have an outside area. You can eat outside if you like. Nice size patio. We came here a few times during the pandemic and we sat outside and ate. You all see the upstairs area. Second floor, they have concerts here sometime. I don't see any signs, but sometime they have concerts. As you can see, there's plenty of room here. We're here for like an early dinner. They get busier later on this evening. Beautiful people, we ordered the loaded AV nachos with chicken. Our jalapenos on the side. Look at this mountain. Just delicious. Look at it. I see Miles over there. Is it good, Miles? I couldn't hear you. Is it good? Uh-huh. Alrighty. I'm sorry. Okay. Here we have PF Chains, but their sign look like they're doing refurbishment over there on their sign. So we're gonna take a walk down around One Daytona so we can see everything that we have out here. Ooh, that's cute. We'll come back and take us a picture there. Pretty. So we're just strolling. It's another restaurant. That's our hotel right there, from this side of view. And this place here has wood, fried pizza, pasta, seafood, full bar, espresso. Let's go into It Sugar. I don't know if you guys ever been to It Sugar. This takes you back to the old school camp. Swedish fish, sour patches. Look at this here. Pop rocks. You guys remember pop rocks? Down in the low, you remember them pop rocks. That's it. The original gummy bears. Look at the giant gummy worm, $29.99. Somebody going straight to the dentist. Gummy pizzas, gummy watermelons. Just let you all take it in. This is the fillable for $15.99. You can fill it with any of this around here. Gummy goldfish, fruit mix. Let's see if I can find some cherry bowls. Oh, this is all like assorted fish. See, we got mix and match over here. But we got the same pineapple gummy bears. Now that's probably real good. All right, we got M&M's, plain M&M's, peanut M&M's, jelly beans. Cherry fruit sours, strawberry Skittles. Sour green apples. This is what I'm talking about over here. Milk chocolate covered cashews, toffee crunch, almonds. Shout out to my brother who loves milk chocolate pretzels. Look at this here. Y'all remember them right there? That's an old school candy. Oh, here we go. Okay. You all remember we used to call them shoestrings. We call them laces. Comment below. We're taking it back some years now. Young folks, they don't know about the laces. That's when we were able to get penny candy. Over here they sell all different type of magnets. Wow, look at that. Gene Wilder, Willy Wonka. Here we got your Nerds and your Skittles over here. All right, so we left in Sugar's, and we're walking now. Got Ben and Jerry's. Ooh, the wine walk in One Daytona. Let me see what that is. One Day Art Festival, October 22nd and 23rd. Artist booths, vendors, chalk art, kids art, live music, and a wine walk. Oops, look like somebody's gonna have to come back. This is the map. This directory also tells you all the different events that's going on. We got Ben and Jerry's. Jeremiah's, we're going over there this evening. And everything over here is also free parking. Want to come to One Daytona, this is free parking. It's signature store. All right, Four Rivers Barbecue, another restaurant choice. Going back here to Bass Pro Shop. There's a Jersey Mike's. Get another shot. Speedway. Here we go. That's how close we are. Behind this Bass Pro Shop, there's a Best Buy, and there's also a, there's the Best Buy back there. You guys can see it. And there is a Wawa behind the Best Buys. Walking distance from the One Daytona Hotel, there is also a Fairfield Inn and Suites here too. Both of them, you park your car, free parking. And you have this whole entire One Daytona, beautiful place. Like I said earlier, nice events. We may come back for the art festival and wine walk. We do, of course, you know, guys know we're gonna shoot a video if we do come back. But let's take us a, we're going in the Bass Pro Shop. Meet you there. So after eating that dinner here, we in Bass. You guys know I'm ready to just sit right here. Ooh, he talking about ho, ho, ho. Look at this right there. Let's go in the back and see what we can see. Back in the back. Hello. Mm-hmm. Have all kinds of stuff, but I just like to go back here to the waterfall. So I'm gonna take you guys with me. And look at my fish. This is what I like about Bass. Just lovely, relaxing.